On the 25th of May, a high-rise building caught heavy fire in India, in the city of Rajkot, which is in Gujarat. So a building caught fire, and that building was used for indoor game. People was playing game in that building when it caught fire, and 27 people were killed. As I said, it has happened today, the 25th of May in India, in Rajkot, Gujarat. You can see the damage of the fire caused, and the building has eventually collapsed. So 27 people has been killed in a building fire in Rajkot, which is in Gujarat. And it has happened today on the 25th of May night. Okay, guys. Now I'm going to show you, I knew something like that was about to happen in India. Here it is, building fire in India. I dreamed that on the 4th of December 2023, meaning like 5 months ago. I dreamed that a high-rise building, which looked like an apartment complex or hospital, will catch heavy fire in India. 27 people will die. And it has happened, guys. 27 people has been killed. The building caught heavy fire and collapsed. It was not an apartment complex or hospital, but in my dream it looked like an apartment complex. But it was a building that was being used for indoor game. People were playing some sort of game in that building where it caught fire, and eventually the building has collapsed. 27 people has been killed, exactly. I dreamed that on the 4th of December 2023. Okay, guys, I'm going to pause it right now. Thank you for watching. Talk to you guys in a bit. I have another video to do right now.